Where the hell are you?
I am here. I am an outlaw. Frank has entered the Varden. He is fighting his demons. Everyone must fight their demons here. Even those who believe they have none, such as you. Think of Buddhism as a religion of peace. Did you never wonder why all our monks learned to fight?
Yeah.
The curse is lifted. Go in peace.
Come on, Frank. Let's get out of here.
I'm not going.
Don't be an idiot. You're sick. We're both sick. It's the altitude. We'll get back down, and everything will be set right.
Why do we do it, Eric? Why do we climb mountains? Is it to get away from ourselves? Or to find our true self? My true self isn't pretty, Big Brother. I've learnt what I can from this life. It's time to move on and try again.
I'm bloody well not leaving you here.
You've always felt the weight, haven't you? The responsibility to take care of me. Eric Simmons to the rescue. Isn't that what you used to say? Well, you can lay that down now. You've done well. Mum and Dad would be proud. Goodbye, Eric.
Climbing log. 27,500 plus feet. I don't know how much of this is real, but I know Frank is where he belongs. Whatever the term is, the prophecy was wrong. The world is not ready for its power. I'll leave the goddess to protect her own.